Greetings, viewers. You are watching Paranormal in Malta. I am JohnMark. At night, we go out armed with IR lights to aid us in filming our ghost haunting experience at the most haunted places. This we do not for the money or simply to be on TV. We do it to provide answers to life's greatest mystery. Do ghosts live among us? Do not watch this if you are feeble at heart. And if you're still going to go ahead and watch, we commend you. But do have your hand permanently placed on your emergency contacts number throughout the duration of this video. There is more to life than you think.
Hi guys, this is JohnMark from Paranormal in Malta. Our stop tonight is in an area not so famously named with Yamik. One of the area's landmarks is a small chapel and a cemetery built back in the 19th century. The cemetery was specific burial for cholera victims. Cholera accumulated in Malta in the mid-19th century, killing thousands. It is said that the situation was so bad that Sicilian prisoners were brought to Malta to bury the numerous dead. As no one wanted to take the task at hand due to the risk of infections.
Thank you. Signal. Dann komm schnell zum Mann ab.
Hi everyone, I want to promote you a great channel to discuss the paranormal. The leader of this channel, that his name is Stephen, a very open-minded guy. First, you need to download the Amino application and then search for Paranormal on YouTube. If you're going to join, you can easily could be a winner of a K2 meter, guys, eh? So, what are you waiting for? Download the application now. Few steps away, we found Counterguard, whereby it's referred to as St. Dominic's Counterguard, as the name suggests. It was probably built early by the British as a defense structure near the fort, as a common practice at the time.
As you can see here in this tunnel, there used to be like it's a bit like a fortress here where they can use their guns here and they can shoot for their enemy when they arrive near the harbor. You can see further on there's like many graffitis here. They can start from early 1900s, early 1800s, or even in this time era. Many people, they came here a lot. And as you can see, it seems a bit abandoned, this place. It's a pity you see it like that, but we're gonna see if something else, maybe we can find something that is haunted part of it. We're gonna check around all these areas and we're gonna give you the results back. Thank you. We'll be back in a few minutes.
You wanna study here?
Yes.
Yes.
Okay. Let's go.
Oh, hey, yeah. You just mind a camera.
I just hear the word here. Hey, yeah.
You're something like evil, you said.
Hello, I hear the name. Hello, I'm JohnMark. So, guys, before we end here, let's talk. If there's someone who wants to talk with us, maybe here there is someone who is not happy to see us enter into this building.
Hello, again, hello.
So, do you want us to enter in your house?
Property.
In your property. Yes or no? Do you want us to enter in your area? Yes or no? Do you want us to enter here? Okay, we just hear a word, good. So, thank you for... Guys, we need to be more cautious. Hello, we entered. Hello, I'm JohnMark. What's your name? We are here. If you need us, just give us a sign.
Right there.
Andrew, I think he did a sign. Hello, we are here. It was you that you did a sign to Andrew. Clearly sign, please.
If on Allah, one hundred percent video light.
And Iwa to Andrew. Andrew, did you hear? They said yes.
Go live, guys. We are going live on Facebook, okay?
Hello from Paranormal in Malta.
So we have here JohnMark, Andrew Frendo, Ehrhardt and Daz. Daz, can you move a bit?
Hello?
Right now, we are live. Andrew,
they said your name. They said your name.
Guys, be careful, eh? Because it's a bit dangerous.
I hear the love. A love. It is not, it's like evil love. I heard it. Is that you? You want something from us?
Are they cut their life, Drew?
Yes, we are live. You want to say something, Andrew? Yeah?
At the moment, we are these tunnels, like creepy, very creepy tunnels.
It's
here,
a countermine,
Yes, as you're saying as well, JohnMark, and we are trying to explore and maybe we'll find some evidence that it could be haunted or not. We are trying to find out. We are trying to bring the best of it tonight, and we'll give you more shots later on. JohnMark. It seems that it's sometimes it's active.
Yeah.
It goes away.
Drew just saw a shadow as well.
No, I can't go away, you know. It's not like it's stuck.
Hello. Can you say a name of us? Could you?
Hello. So you want us to leave from here? Yes or no?
Okay, this bitch is gonna shoot you. I was on it for him.
What do you mean by odd? Did you feel odd?
Fayyum, because I'm in Shika or this.
I'm hoping. Can we help?
How many of you here with us tonight? Are you more than four?
Mela, you're nine.
Or nine. You want to say nine? Or Mela?
Ma?
What?
Ma.
Seven. Thank you for your response.
What
is my smile?
Isma. Maybe he wants to talk with Maltese. Semi is in chat with now. On Kelmuk. Dez. Kellimhom Dez. Sadejtilhom. Why you want to talk to Dez? I should tell him my Dez. John. Tell me, I'm John.
because they are the demons in the Lamea Gifa.
Sorry. انتي راجل يا مرا
فيميل ما اللي انت راجل
انت مش صوم لما لا في الباس
مسكني جو كامري
موريس سمعت هو موريس
شيطان موريس
ما سمعت وش موريس سمعت شو راين اريك اريك
Oh,